Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, let's create this 3D egg in just few easy steps.